How to make a corner kick. Put your team in a position to score by mastering the art of the corner kick. You will need a soccer game, a corner kick opportunity, and a soccer ball. Step 1. Place the ball within the corner arc on the side of the field where the ball left the field of play. Step 2. Have your teammates spread themselves out in the general area where the ball will land, typically in front of the opponent's goal. Have a player position himself closer to you, just outside the penalty box. This gives you a passing option in case the penalty box is congested or you feel your kick won't reach the goal mouth. Step 3. Wait until the referee blows the whistle or signals that you may proceed with your kick. Step 4. Kick the ball, trying to drop it directly in front of the goal, where your teammates have the best chance of putting it in the net. Try to loft the ball to give your players an opportunity to head it past the goal. Step 5. Be aware of what happens to the ball after your kick. You may not touch the ball again until another player has contacted it. Step 6. Join your team on the field to assist in a goal-scoring opportunity. Did you know? David Beckham is known not just for bending in free kicks, but for his assists on corner kicks.